Hello dear parents, this is Gunjan Rastogi, headmistress of Smart Indian Model School. Today I am here in front of you to tell you something about the SIMS assessment policy. So the SIMS assessment policy is in alignment with the CBSE norms. The first thing that I am going to tell you is that whole throughout the year there will be three periodic tests which will be scheduled for the child. Three periodic tests plus one half yearly exam and plus one annual exam. Alright, so these will be the assessment areas. Now, along with this, first periodic test will be comprising of one class test. And second periodic test will be comprising of the second periodic test. Third periodic test will be in alignment with the third class test. Now, I am not trying to burden you, dear parents. This is quite a simple phenomena. Why we are talking about class test here is to ensure that whatever topic the teacher has taught is clear to the child or not. So, please make sure that the class test will have very limited syllabus, that is, only a limited topic will be taken up as a class test. So I hope there will be no worries regarding the class test. Next in the row that we are going to talk about is the SIMS assessment policy that we have launched this year. So for that, my dear parents, there will be a folder, this kind of an envelope folder, and the name of the child, class, along with the section, the roll number, the year of the child, appearance, and the name of the school will be mentioned. These folders will be submitted with the teachers safely. Now, the next thing, what will be there in the folders? So, to make it clear with you, let me tell you that all the class tests and the periodic tests papers plus the half yearly examination papers and the annual examination papers all will be compiled and will be put in the folder on a regular basis. For example, now as we are going to start with the periodic test, so as per the SIMS assessment policy, we will be putting the paper of the periodic test into the folder, right? Now, when it comes to class test, again, the paper will go inside it. Then, when it will be half yearly exams, it will again go inside the folder and likewise. Now, let me make one more thing clear over here is that all the assessments will be in form of the worksheet form. Worksheet form in the sense, there will be questions given and there will be space provided to the students to write their answer within the space given. So that there will be no extra copies and nothing to mess up. Everything will be included in the question paper like this. And this whole paper will go into the folder, which will make it easier both for the parents as well as the teachers to judge the, you know, the level of improvement the child has shown. And I hope this is one of the very important things for the assessment of the child. And that is why we call it the SIMS assessment policy. Because at SIMS, we believe that we should not stress the child. We believe firmly in de-stressing both the parents and the children. And so, also let me tell you, our endeavor here is to make the child learn happily, not with stress inside the minds. So, we also make sure that the teachers and the students share a very beautiful bond where they can learn in, you know, in a very happy environment. And this is why we have been trying very hard to make the students feel comfortable in school. And we have been doing so many activities according to the yellow calendar, that academic calendar that has been issued to all of you. I hope the students must be by now enjoying a lot in this school. And I hope everything is clear. Even if there is something left, you are most welcome to call and get your queries answered. For that, we also have a PTM scheduled on 29th of April 2023. Please do come. The timings for the PTM are 8:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. We all will be there to help you out and remove all your problems and issues that you have regarding the diaries, regarding the periodic test assessments, their dates and their syllabus, each and everything. Thank you, dear parents. Thank you so much for your time. Have a lovely day ahead.